A gay activist group is accusing Hollywood of being biased against homosexual characters. The Gay and Lesbian Alliance Against Defamation, or GLAAD, admits gays and lesbians are getting plenty of coverage on TV, but they want more face time on the big screen. GLAAD is upset that only 14 of the 101 films from the major Hollywood studios featured homosexuals or bisexuals last year. GLAAD's spokesman says until LGBT characters appear more regularly in these studio films, there will be appearances of bias. The group plans to meet with studio executives to discuss their findings.